tonight in college football. The award show going on. Braden Mann of the Aggies presented the Ray Guy Award that is given to the nation's top punter annually. Mann on pace to shatter the NCAA record for punting average in a season.